Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Lindsay Liepman. There's some new information in the search for two missing hunters in northern Maine. Maine wardens say the hunters have been found alive. Maine Border Patrol agents located the two men late on Sunday evening. Travis Hafford and Ryan Stevens have been missing since Friday evening after they were supposed to return from a hunting trip near Chamberlain or Clayton Lake. They were located near Eagle Lake Township. They are still looking for a Canadian man who was discovered missing while looking for those hunters. Wardens discovered a car belonging to 67-year-old Renald Poulin of Quebec near the Chamberlain Lake region. They know Poulin crossed into Maine on November 26th and was supposed to return on November 27th. Wardens are asking the public to not volunteer in that search. The roadways are crowded Sunday with people headed home for the Thanksgiving holiday. We checked in with Concord Coach Lines and Amtrak. Both were packed with travelers, but buses and trains were running on time. Concord Coach Lines has extra buses on the road Sunday because of the high demand on this Sunday after Thanksgiving. Mainers are emptying their pockets to help typhoon victims in the Philippines.
Yet faith is also
a special collection was held at Catholic churches in Portland to help provide water, food, shelter, and medical care for the people impacted by Typhoon Haiyan. The money collected this weekend will go to Catholic Relief Services, which is in the region helping to assist and rebuild the communities affected. The organization estimates its relief efforts will cost $20 million. Well, thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Lindsay Liepman. Make sure to check back at WMTW.com and our mobile app for the top stories and weather anytime. Have a great night.